Westbrook with it. Here's King. Shot clock at six. Shoots. Ayane grabs the miss. Magician. Magician. Traps in the tray. 28 points for him.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is going to be there for
them. Here is Westbrook. Westbrook. He's got 10. Right side Westbrook. Right side Westbrook. Pass to Harden. They sent the pick. Harden right side. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Outside Dragic. Pass to Butler. Just 5 on the clock. Magician. Here's Dragic. The Heat rebound.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
Here's Westbrook. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
That one quite in time, Kevin. Both can be tough to gain sometimes.
And the Heat all time here. Now Dragic. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Magician. They need this one. That's good. He's got 8.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Timeout call for Rockets. With it. He's got 23. Here's King. Pass to Westbrook. Here's King. Here's King. Lock at six. Misses from close range.
Well, one of his issues is he's a player that just does not excel at fighting through contact on his way to the rim.
To the middle. And that'll be Miami as it goes out of bounds. They retain possession. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Six to shoot. 8 minutes to go. 8 points for him.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of Jack. He's to become a bigger part of the offense.
Outside Westbrook. Pass to Harden. Here's the three. It's hauled in by the Heat. Throws it up high. Factor in their offense, averaging 12 points a game. Harden can't hit. Now here's Butler. Outside Butler. Oh, trying for it. And that'll be Miami as it goes on the second possession. And the Heat making a change here. Magician, and that one is hammered home. And it's the Rockets with the ball. Outside Westbrook.
Shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag him.
Magician. It's stolen by Green. Now, here is Harden. 23 points in the game. Inside. He's got 25.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Magician. Outside Butler. Ram. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down. And here's Harden. He's got 25. And the foul goes to the magician. That'll be his second foul of the game. And the Heat making a change here. And it's the Rockets with the ball. It's a 14-point game. Here's King. Shot clock at five. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires. He's got six. Magician. Side Butler. Six on the shot clock. Right side Butler. And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. Free throw. Good Butler. And the Rockets making a change here. So Butler nails both of them. Trail by 14. Outside Butler. Magician. Back to Butler. There's the three. And the Heat, another three.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
Al Harden. 25 points in the game. Magician. And Harden comes to help. To the inside. And he gets the bucket. He's got eight.
You know, I think, Kevin, they took a bit of a chance there going to the double team, and that left another guy open out there.
There's a good screen. Pocket six. On D. No luck.
No luck for him this half after being outstanding from outside the arc in the first half.
And there's a whistle that's going to go on James Harden. That's his first block. And the Heat making a change here. Possession. 11 point game. Down low. It's tipped. Stolen by Harden. Westbrook with it. He's got 12. Bomb by. Pass to Westbrook. Gives him a lead pass. And it's out of bounds. The Heat will take it the other way. Magician, a three ball, cut the bucket. He's got 16.
He's really stepped it up this quarter. Looks like he's determined to get them out of this hole all by himself.
transition and misses it off the right side of the rim. Now here's Westbrook. He's given them a healthy dose of offense each and every night with an average of 20 points a game. Pass to Harden. Here's the lob to the hoop. Westbrook takes the alley and pass and dunks it down. Magician.
Shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
Pass to Harden. Outside of range. Back to Harden. Six to shoot. Number 14. Oh, good with a triple.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Here's Westbrook. He's got 14. Assist by Russell Westbrook. 14 points for him.
Well, I tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Magician. James Harden with the rebound.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Oh, they got missed. From deep three-point range, no good. The third quarter comes to a close. Rockets ahead, and right after this one. Hello, and thanks for joining us, folks. The fourth quarter of play should begin momentarily. And so here is Miami. They trail by 9 points. Here's the screen. Number 14. Reverses. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Despite the play of the team, I think he's had an outstanding game. He's really done well here.
Here's Westbrook. To the paint, grab, and he gets it to go. Thank you. minute now into this fourth quarter. Outside Westbrook. Now here's Matt Lamar. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Six of the
shot clock. And he can't bank that one in.
He continues to struggle from the field. But luckily for him and his teammates have been able to pick him up and get the job done.
Magician. Down low. Green with the rebound.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
Shoots from the baseline. Rebound by the Heat.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
Magician. And that'll be Miami as it goes out of bounds. The Heat retain possession. Magician. Number 14. Off target from outside.
Well, it's hard to believe that at this point in the game, he still hasn't registered a single point.
It's blocked.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Three-pointer. That's good. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Here is Harden. Here's King.
Put it any other way.
Let's Westbrook with it. Pocket six. Drops it in from 11 feet. 20 points for him. And here's Miami. Down by 12. Magician. There's the pick. Pass the button. Five on the clock. Outside Westbrook. A finger roll finish at the button.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in with the finger roll.
Stolen by Westbrook. Here's King. No good with the layup.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Magician. Magician. And the shot is good. And he has 42.
He has been fantastic this quarter, guys. This is just the kind of effort they need if they're going to continue to trim the lead.
Here's King. There's the screen. Poked loose. The kick out to Westbrook. Find the shoot. Here's Hood. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Magician. Pass the ball. Just find the shoot. Magician. Shot is off. Biggest lead of the game was 21. Now here's Westbrook. And the foul goes on the Magician. That's his third foul of the game. Outside green. Six to shoot. Pass to Harden. Beyond the arc. And another three for Houston.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Magician. Magician. And the rebound goes to the Rockets.
I think in that situation, that was a nice try to create some space for himself with the fadeaway.
Outside Westbrook. Here's King. Astor. Takes the three. No good. Miami's ball. It's an 18-point game. Magician. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials on the contact and he'll shoot two. And he knocks down the group. And a new group in for the Heat. Both good from the line that time. Houston's ball. Westbrook. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Down low. Leonard with the ball. Kicks it out to Jones. With nobody on him, he buries the jumper.
Could have forced a tough inside shot, but made a terrific kick out to find the open jumper instead.
And here's Westbrook. There's a screen. Right side, Westbrook. Tries from 16. Can't get it to go. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. Here's Jones. And he hits the jump shot.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need.